Do you want to sew short sleeves to your sleeveless dress or top? This tutorial is exactly for that. Take the measurement of the widest part of your upper arm loosely. This is the bicep round in the pattern. Draw a rectangle for the sleeve with the width of your bicep round plus 1 inch for seam allowance. Draw a gentle curve along the top edge of the sleeve for the back of the sleeve. Do the same for the front of the sleeve.